Hello everyone, I am Dr. Archana. I am the Associate Consultant, Infectious Disease Specialist at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. A child can present with many non-specific symptoms. Basically, the symptoms in a child depends on the age of presentation of the child and also the type of tuberculosis. A child who presents with a persistent fever of more than 2 weeks duration or a persistent non-remittent cough more than 2 weeks duration with weight loss or inadequate weight gain should be suspected of having pulmonary tuberculosis. Any child who is having other than pulmonary tuberculosis, the symptoms depend upon the type of tuberculosis. That is, suppose if the child presents with a lymph node tuberculosis, they present with painless swellings, usually in the neck area, or if they present with abdominal tuberculosis, they can present with prolonged fever and constipation or loose stools or abdominal pain, or if they present with a bone and joint tuberculosis, they present with joint swelling. So the symptoms vary based on the type of tuberculosis. In children, especially less than 2 months and less than 2 years, they are at high risk for TB meningitis. So they can present with change in consciousness, that means altered sensorium, or they can present with seizures, headache, irritability.